Hello everybody and welcome back to the Fanged One's Arc Survival Evolved solo roleplay series. I'm the Fanged One, with you as always, and this is Season 4, Episode 15. As you guys saw yesterday, we had a, let's just say difficulty when we got to the cave. I probably should have expected it considering what happened the first time I came in here, but yeah. So I'm not going to waste any time, you guys probably know what's happening here. It's a continuation from episode 14. I'm probably going to call this, like, the Replicator Part 1 and 2. So let's go ahead and jump in, get Fanged out of his little planning session, and continue on. As long as Archimedes stays strong, I should be all right. I have no choice. I gotta push forward. On you guys, I need all three of you. Archimedes can't hold much more, so why are you guys so slow? And where's alright, now where's the third damn Rex? Yeah, y'all just stay here. I gotta find the third damn Rex. Where is he? Idiot end up in the water? The hell is he? Yep. Oh, holy shit, he made his way back up. And back down again. Come on. Three Rexes is all I'm left with. This is crazy. Considering what I left with, this is crazy that the three Rexes are all I'm left with. Okay, nope, that's a rock monster. I need to be more careful about those. One of you guys is looking really worse for wear. Alright, I need to slow it down because y'all need to follow me very close now. No. Turn around, come this way. I don't need y'all in the fucking water. Just follow right behind me. There you go. I do not want to jinx having Archimedes here by jumping on him, but I'm curious what will happen if I do. I did not see that rock monster till it was almost too late. Alright, yeah, we should be good. Come on. And then I want to say it's that way, right? Everybody good? Okay, no, everybody come the hell on. Get away from what is probably a rock monster. Where is he? Okay, sometimes I need y'all just to get the hell out of my way, seriously. Kill them all. There's the platform right there. We're going this way. All right. Oh no. Well, water. Let's just go. The hell is that? Oh, that's one of my Rexes. Okay. One, two, three, and the bird. Awesome. Oh, this is just a giant, giant clusterfuck. I swear to God, if I'm missing anything because of all the dead animals, I'm going to be extremely unhappy. Okay, that's that. There it is, right there. I did not even see that sitting there. The bird will make his way to me. I'm fine. Oh, finally. And there's the other one. Just you. Come on. And also you. You're not carrying anything, are you? No. No. Enough of that. Don't do that. Else on you? Organic, that's it. Okay, what about you? Alright, get out of the circle. Archimedes, it's on you. 800 polymer is what I need. 300 polymer, not 800, 300. oh, if I am short on polymer by one spot, I'm gonna be so pissed. I came with just about 500 extra metal. Alright, Archimedes, you can carry everything except the replicator itself. I'm gonna use you. Because I know you can do an ass load of damage. And I am not 100% sure where my body is at the moment. Oh no, those are ducks. I don't care about the ducks. It's the piranha that concern me. I really don't want you to die, but I think you're gonna. Yeah, sad part is I don't see my bag anywhere. Fish. Yeah, I don't see my bag anywhere. That's a Capra right there. I think that's a Capra right there. Come on, just get me out of the water. Where's the bank? Right there. Just hug the wall. Okay, that was way too close. And I have no idea where the piranhas or that other Capro is. You know what? If the little spiky shooter thing dies, it dies. I'm not losing this replicator because I was looking for my bag. I think this wall line saved me. I don't think the... There he is. Okay, I just need to make it to here before the piranhas get to me. Because if the piranhas get to me, I'm in trouble. I'm okay so far. Come on, come on. Oh no, that was way too close. I need to haul ass as fast as I can. So I don't know if new stuff has actually come in. I can grab the artifact on my way there, though. No, I'll grab the artifact on my way out. Days. I know it's only been a couple of hours, but it feels like days. I'm a lot farther than I thought I was. This is a lot of ground to cover, and I don't like it. Oh, that's not good. Oh, my own pooping scared me. Well, I hate losing all that armor. It had alterations that I can't get back. Okay, guys, if I ever try that again, like, feel free to bite me, like, hard, okay? All right, let's go. I want to get the artifact on my way out. I thought I saw Heleana box as I was landing, but I guess not. You know what? I really don't care if any of you get lost in here. I really don't. So y'all better keep the hell up. Okay. Hold on. Are you a male and a female? Yeah, I really don't give a shit what happens to the other one. I don't care. I will rebreed 100%. All right, y'all just stay here for just a second. Artifact of the Chaos. I'm hoping this is the right way out. Because this does not look like the way I came. Yeah, this does not look the way I came. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm not doing this. Okay, I do need him though. Okay, I know where I am now. We just apparently took that shortcut by going off the cliff. We took that shortcut. around that corner. I didn't realize that was a shortcut around that corner. Or, well, off the cliff is the shortcut, technically. This is definitely not the path. Well, is it actually? No. This is that path with that little. Okay, right. That is where I thought the artifact was when I first got here. Good boys. Come on. And if that other Rex is still in here, the next time I come back through here, I'll grab him. But that is not on my priority list. Or, well, it's not high on my priority list. Oh, hold on. That's new. Thank you, God, for the crossbow. That is gonna make getting things to sleep a lot easier. So there is actual goodies, quote unquote, in these caves. My first two times through, there was not. I don't even really need to keep these things except for breeding purposes, because I'm going to be getting rid of both of them anyway. I trained them for carrying shit for this specific mission. They are useless to anything else now. And I think there's an egg on Archimedes. Speaking of eggs and Archimedes, I also need to get find a female, a sufficiently thoroughbred female. I can't just get any female eagle for Archimedes. If I'm gonna be getting a bird and calling it Athena, in honor of Heleana, then I need to make sure that bird is worthy of the name. That's it? Oh yeah, totally not worth the effort. fact, all three of you really aren't fit for keeping, if I'm being honest. Okay. I am going to leave the three of you here. When I figure out where I'm putting the outpost in the desert. Oh, a Yudi. I didn't have a powerful Yudi saddle. Never tamed one of you. Now that I know there's a whole bunch of you in the water here, I may want to give it a try, though. Y'all are fucking useless, by the way. Come on, finish up mating so I can go. Archimedes, let's go. Oh, that was a clusterfuck and a half. I'm not going back in a cave for a while. I need to find a female eagle of sufficient breeding. I need to breed her and Archimedes bond with the offspring. Hold on a second. I didn't notice it at first. Let me land on this rock right here. I didn't notice it at first, probably because I was too close. When you get close enough to the obelisks on the island, on the desert, wherever, they're made up of four... It's either three or four separate pieces. One on each side, and then one on the left, one on the right, one on the front, one on the back. And they all kind of hang down, creating like a claw almost over the obelisk platform. And I'm realizing that structure right there. I thought maybe it was an office building, but no, go away. Come here. No, we're not doing this. Come here. You wanted it there. Anyway, I thought that was an office building right there. But I'm realizing now it's a construction platform. And that piece to the right of it, that's one of the arms of an obelisk. They were probably in the middle of making another obelisk. I don't know if there's already like 17, 18, 20, whatever up there. But they were in the middle of making another one when whatever happened that pretty much made them run out of time. Because that's one of the arms of the obelisk right there. And these ones do look different. They don't have the little claw pieces hanging down. So they built these. These wouldn't work for what they were wanting to do up there. So they put the plan in motion to build the new ones. Interesting. Wow, I did not. I can't believe I didn't realize what that was until literally just now. And I wonder if there was only supposed to be, like, looking at the desert here, and from what I can see of the snow over there, I'm wondering if the original plan wasn't to have one obelisk per arc. Maybe there just wasn't enough power in only one obelisk, so they had to make three? Yeah, I see it now. That is 100% a construction platform. Or possibly that's what the inside of the obelisks look like, and they were making an obelisk there. Huh. Now that that's done, I've got so much busy work to do. I need more metal. I need to finish the trophy room. I need to get all of my artifacts displayed. Except for the ones for here. Those are going to remain inside. So I don't lose them. I knew I heard another one. Would you look at that? Nope, that was not what I was going for. Gets the eggs going, taken care of. All right. Seriously. How many of you are there? Wait, hold on. Yeah, three. That's what I thought. I need to get you all into there to make more for metal. Alright, that takes care of that. I need a lot more black pearls. Alright, I need lots of metal. Let's move you in a raptor at a time on the other side. Female. Okay, so I want females on each side of the male. And we'll put you. And you're the male, right? Yeah, you're the male. At least for now. Female on this side. All right, you're female, so you're staying. You're female, so you're staying. Saddle on you and move you. And you are female, so you're staying. Nice. None of you were for the scrap pile yet. Male. Female, technically. If either one of y'all are better than the one I already have. Actually, you know what? You are worse. You can die. You can live. Eat to your heart's content, little buddy. Alright, now I need to grab some Angler Joe. Oh, the blue gel is amazing. Okay, got food cooking. On each side, that's gonna be a thing. All right, let's go and grab That should let you out. There you go. Get the hell away from my base. Thank you. I didn't realize he still had stone on him. That is going to come in remarkably handy. So much easier to make submitting paste with that. Alright, I want to say that's the right one, but I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, okay. And now I need two more of each, and then the side panels. Alright, let's get the other door put on as well. There we go. Okay, that's gonna work nicely. I need more crystal though. There, that should tide that over. Hold on, let me take Fred with me. This way, if I see any actual metal, Fred can grab it. Oh, I tried to grab the wild one. Not thrilled about the fact that I gathered more rock than metal just now. Awesome, thank you. I was hoping I wouldn't have to drop you, and I didn't. Good boy, Fred. Okay, that's gonna give me the crystal I need too, so let's take those out. I think this is the construction center right here. Thank you. got some defense units over here. I don't see any metal. Oh, wait, hold up. I take that back. Yes, I do. Oh wow, you're a really cool looking Megatherium. If I had that new bow made, I might actually have tried to tame you. But I don't have that new bow made, unfortunately. Hopefully I'll end up with enough metal that I can actually try to make it though. That would be nice. God damn it. I hate hyenodonts. So much. Goddamn things are just always getting in my way. Is that a metal rock? I think that's a metal rock. Indeed, that is a metal rock. It's not going to be the be-all, end-all of metal runs, but it should be sufficient. Let me just quick look, see if any more catch my eye. Because I'll be honest, that cave nightmare took a lot out of me tonight. And just that brief little interlude of a rest was not enough. My head's throbbing, and I really hate caves. I've come to that realization. I hate caves. There's really no ifs, ands, or buts about it or ways around it. I really do. You are up on the ceiling, aren't you? Get off the goddamn ceiling, Fred. Was really expecting more scrap metal than that. Oh well. Oh wait, what am I doing? I was gonna... Archimedes. We found that out already. Archimedes makes everything better. I did not mean to turn that on. Okay, seriously? It's because of these bushes, I couldn't see them. Thank you. gotta drop him off, and then we got one more thing we gotta do. Home is that way. What the hell am I doing? Apparently, I am going to make it to all four. I could even go beyond all four. Let's try to do these two. Okay. I can't do those two. I could do one of the two, though. Look at that. Alright, now let's... I don't know if this is going to finish the greenhouse or not. It should be pretty close. Damn it, come here. Preferably before it solidifies, please. Okay, I just can't do anything right now. This is absolutely nuts. Too late. Okay, I need one piece. And I think I made the wrong one. I honest to God think I made the wrong one. I did. Gotta be some crystal around here somewhere. Relatively nearby. There's some right there. Do you have any on you? No. I'm just so ready for this greenhouse to be done. I kind of want to add a roof up there too, to mine. Alright, Archimedes, you gonna let me up? Much better. Alright, let's take a look. Oh yeah. Much better. Greenhouse is done. I was wondering where the hell Archimedes was. Come here. Did I just hear the other bird in trouble? No. Fiber and wood. Do I have wood in here? Yeah, but I'm not gonna take it though. On the off chance I need the gunpowder. Back up. Okay. I want to say I was at 800, so I need another... Let's just say 600. Done it, done and done. Put down the... Oh, nope, I can't go above that. Okay, good to know. Yeah, I'm gonna put two storage rooms. Yeah, this is gonna be the storage room. Who has the saddle? I don't know who has the saddle. Y'all get busy. Y'all are already getting busy. I've got some eggs I can eat. I don't like an enforcer being in my camp, but it is what it is. I need more of everything for that enforcer. Okay. These are going to go right about now. No idea how I got prime meat from a baby, from a metal animal, but I'm not gonna look a gift horse. Okay, so those two gave me 17. So if I have, you know, I might actually be able to make the the house out of that element infused metal. That's interesting. Yeah, that's really interesting, actually. Alright, we getting a male or a female? Oh, that's actually really nice. And you're a female. Alright, come here. Okay, I need to make some feeding troughs. Do I have any metal that isn't smelted yet? Wood. I need to do this just real quick. What do I need for wood, thatch, and fiber? Thank you. Archimedes, where you at? There you are. I need meat. Let me grab some berries from the Bronto, and then we're gonna bed down, because I am absolutely exhausted. That should get them all gathered together, right? Sure enough. Alright, let's get some sleep. Got a lot to do now. Now that we can, we got a lot to do.